looking for the fountain of youth, you might want to head to the vineyard, according to new research from Harvard geneticist David Sinclair. KTVK explains.
Resveratrol is a compound found in red wine that can help treat cancer, diabetes, and Alzheimer's. But to get the full benefit of this compound, you would need to drink 100 glasses of red wine a day.
That's a little too much for one night, so researchers have created synthetic versions of the natural phenol, 100 times as powerful as the natural ingredient in red wine, that could eventually be taken orally or topically. The Inquisitor reports Sinclair says currently the drug is in testing, but expects to release a drug to battle type 2 diabetes in 5 years. It even claims the chemical could eventually allow humans to live up to 150 years old. So even though past research has supported resveratrol's positive effects, are these new findings too good to be true? Business Insider found one biochemist who thinks so. The chemist says this is a nice mechanistic advance in our understanding of how the drug works, but it certainly does not provide conclusive evidence that resveratrol can cure age-related diseases. And a National Review writer questions the Harvard professor's motives. Yet another article about how scientists who are often chumming for research grant money or otherwise have a direct stake in the research claim we can live to be 150 or more. The Telegraph reports Harvard researcher David Sinclair is a consultant and investor on patents licensed to the company running the trials on the new drug. Want some resveratrol now but don't drink? You can apparently also get the drug by working out or just eating less. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles, multiple sources, a broader view.